This is Rubidia, one of the first families that we met in Santiago Zamora, and she's going to teach us how to make tortillas.
Buenas tardes.
Good afternoon.
Yo me llamo Rubidia.
I'm Rubidia.
Es un gusto saludarlos.
It's an honor to meet you.
Enseñarlos a hacer la tortilla.
And teach you how to make tortillas.
Pues ahorita vamos a empezar a amasar la masa.
First, we're going to knead the dough.
Aforme masar la masa, aforme uno lo llega a sentir que no se pasa de agua.
When we are feeling the dough, we feel how much water there is, and we feel that it doesn't get too wet.
Porque si se pasa mucha agua, entonces la masa ya no se puede hacer tortilla, porque se vuelve como atole.
Because if we put too much water, we can't make tortillas anymore because it turns into something that's like a juice.
Entonces tenemos que tener un tanteo para no pasarle mucha agua a la masa.
So we have to be very attentive to make sure that we don't put too much water in our dough.
Pues ahora como ya está amasada la masa, empiezo yo a hacer las tortillas.
Now that we've made the dough, I start making the tortillas.
Dejar ir en la plancha.
And then you put it on the stove.
Entonces, aforme el tamaño que queremos de las tortillas. Agarrar la bolita de masa.
Take your ball of dough, depending on the size you want your tortilla.
Y hacerlo las tortillas.
And make the tortillas.
Esperar los minutos que se puede llegar a cocerlas.
After a minute or so, you can turn it and it should be partially ready.
Al poner la tortilla, esperar a los 2 minutos de estar volteando la tortilla para que se esté cociendo.
Once you have put the tortilla on the stove, after 2 minutes of flipping it every once in a while, it should be ready.
Después de voltearlo, verlo, si este lado ya está cocido, darle la vuelta.
Once you have flipped it a few times, once you see that it is cooked on one side, you can do the last flip and you should cook it on the other side.
Seguir echando tortillas y ver que no se chamuscan, que se quema las tortillas.
So you can keep on putting the tortillas on the stove, and then after they've been cooked and have a little bit of brown, just make sure that they do not burn, but take them off the stove.
Seguir torteando a formeo el tamaño o el tamaño de cuántas tortillas necesitamos.
Keep on making tortillas until you get the desired amount that you want.
Por ejemplo, yo sigo torteando porque mi masa es algo bastante.
I keep on making tortillas because I have a lot of dough. Now you can try making tortillas at your house. Thank you.